pitch. And that one fouled off.
The two-hole hitter showing so much versatility, understanding the situation, gets on base with two out to bring possibly the best hitters in this lineup up to the plate in this inning.
Next pitch is outside. Wisdom off of first with two away. The next pitch misses, and it's 2-1. Next one off the plate inside. Three balls and a strike.
One strike.
And the 3-1. Up the middle, and that one finds its way through. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. One for three.
Number 27.
The pitch. And first offering is fouled off.
Some real good life going through the zone on that one.
Now the 0-1. Late with the swing there.
Another 0-2 count right here. Pitcher just in the driver's seat. He can go anywhere he wants to go right here.
Kicks and fires. Stays alive. All tied up here in the last half of inning number 9. Foul ball, he stays alive. This one squared up down the left field line. If it's fair, it's gone. It's fair, and it is gone.
Hitting a walk-off homer is the kind of thing you dream about growing up. You're in the backyard, you're creating the most pressure-packed scenario, and what do? You come through with the big swing. Well, he was living a childhood moment right there. Nice swing of the bat, nice win for the team.
He's 0-1.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Schwindel on second. Wisdom on at first with nobody out. Next pitch off the plate. Two balls, no strikes. Maybe a two ball. 5-4-3. And they turn the double play. The right fielder, Suzuki.
Now batting. Number 27.
And a pitch. There's a strike. Strike two.
This guy's not wasting any pitches. Hitters got to get into swing mode. This is a good time to expand the zone. Throw something maybe down in the dirt.
Swing and a miss, and that is that. Suzuki will hit next. And there's no doubt that they'll feed off the energy from this crowd, right?
I mean, yeah, I'd say the intensity level has gone up a few notches for sure.
And that's in there for strike one.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
And now the 0-1. And that one in the air center field. Carrying well. Turning and looking, and it's gone. That'll fire up the dugout, and they grab the lead in the eighth. It's 4-2. That sound you hear is every writer in the press box smashing the delete button on their keyboards.
Talk about flipping the script, Boog. This story was set up for a different type of finish. Now, who knows how to live? A good hitter gets pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anxious and come out of your swing. He stayed on it.